Hi, it's Rosalie Brown with the Circle Glide, just in time for summer, and it's back at TSC.ca. The Circle Glide is an amazing tool that works many muscles. It works your legs, your quadriceps, your hamstrings, your inner and outer thighs. It works your body's biggest calorie burner, your glutes. And when we add the Circle Glide 360 degree technology, it also works your core. When you have multiple muscles working at the same time, you maximize the amount of calories your body's gonna burn. Now lately, everybody's been working on firming up their buttocks and thighs with short season, and this is an amazing way to do it. Again, you're in a tall, upright position, so there's no need to get down on the floor. The Circle Glide glides you into perfect glides every single time. Whether you want to do a nice full stride, as I'm doing now with a big squeeze, or whether you want to pulse. Plus, by just simply rotating my toes on the rotating discs, I can now attack my inner thighs. Bend the knees a little bit deeper and get into that full plie squat positioning. Again, it's no wonder that ballerinas have great thighs and legs and glutes and buttocks. With the Circle Glide, with a slight pivot, you are now into perfect lunges. The lunge is one of the most effective exercises for your lower body, not only great for your thighs, but also great for your glutes. With a quick swivel, I'm easily into working the other leg. And because I can move nonstop, you're starting to hear it in my voice. Yes, that heart is pumping, so I'm getting extra cardiovascular fitness. But with that extra increase in heart rate, that also tells me that I'm burning extra calories. So if you want a simple, low impact way to work your lower body, work your thighs, work your hamstrings, work the inner and outer, and plus the core with that core rotation 360 technology, then Circle Glide is something that you may like to add into your exercise routine. Again, it's so easy to swivel from side to side, which really engages your body's obliques. Your obliques are a big part of your core, and the obliques are your body's natural girdling system. When you want to tighten up your abdominals, when you want to firm up your lower back, you want to do oblique training. And with this twisting action, you get that. Again, you're gliding into perfect lunges. You're gliding into perfect squats. With a slight swivel, you're attacking different parts of your legs. Bending those knees a little bit deeper, attacking the glutes even more, or staying in that tall upright position to really target those outer thighs. With a slight swivel, I'm back into that inner thigh position. With a slight turn, I'm doing those perfect lunges every single time. You're gonna love it because it's an easy exercise to do very well. But within minutes, you're gonna easily find out how effective this is on tightening the muscles of your lower body. Again, why many love the Circle Glide is because you're standing, not having to get down on the floor, not needing to wrap bands around your thighs as you're down on the floor. Here, you're in that tall, upright position, and feel free again to combine it with your favorite television shows or add it into any of your exercise programs. So if you are looking for a great way to work the outer thighs, to work the inner thighs, to be able to do perfect lunges, and to be able to rotate and work your core, Circle Glide is something you may enjoy. And I am so happy to say it's back available at tsc.ca.